Alrighty. So I got some new pants on my character here. Now I did I went up here, burned myself alive getting these. And then got some more here in the depths. I filled out the rest of the map. I don't know if I did this before doing the last recording. And yeah, I did some of this stuff here. I should have just paused it. I forgot I'm not streaming. Got a couple more shrines I did. And originally I went from here, and I went through here, this chasm, and I did the mine. I'm doing the mine stuff. I'm in this great mine. So yeah, that's where I am at the moment. And I'm out of arrows, so I have to throw this stuff. Now, I did buy Dark Link's tunic. So okay, just doing some stuff here. Yeah, I rode a couple minecarts and I got here. This is all interesting. Probably light that up. Seeds. Also, I have to say this glow effect, kinda useless. It's only like 1 foot around you. Unless it can do like 100, it's more of an emission rather, like an emission effect rather than anything that's actually useful. I don't know why the glow effects are so minor, but And mine's up that way, so what's this? I think I can probably get on top of this statue and do something. Alright, hold on, that looks interesting. There are statues that are pointing at each other. Like coral. Not what I expected. Anything that useful I can take from that. I mean, free zone on it. Those little buggers can come after me all day. For all I care. Which way was I wanting to go? Was that all that was? I think it was over there, maybe? I wonder where the other set is. A bunch of stuff here. Arrows are so valuable. It's crazy. There's something way the hell up there. I think so. Someone or something said, I couldn't do something unless I reached, like, the central something. Not really sure what it said. But I needed to reach somewhere and activate something. Oh, yeah, it was Rudo Village or whatever. Rito. There it is. I was trying to find it. Secret Spring of Revival. Yeah. couple of fairies. I think that was a fairy. Wasn't a fairy, it was just these guys. They look like fairies. Wonder if that's intentional. Hello. I wasn't expecting to actually get healed, but okay. That's cool. The name is not meaningless. Whoa. All of this does not seem intentional. Yeah. think that was it. What is this? Fair enough. I'm gonna say useless, and I remember that it's probably worth something. Besides pose, there's nothing really over there. Since there was a muddle something, can I hit these guys with that? I gotta be missing something. No. Okay. So I can just kind of run up on these. Well, I thought this was gonna feature something else for this central thing. Great Abandoned Cart Central Mine. This is where it came from though, right? No? No, no, wait, this looks a little different. Oh yeah, this is different. Also a great time to be out of Bright Glooms or whatever. No, wait, I think this is where I came from. What was all this? Oh. Behind the stone gates of the Great Plateau. Okay. Bargainer statue? Get that. Oh no, you guys are Zonites? One Zonite? I probably need to like free the guy or something. Oh, I came from here. Yeah, because I stuck a thing right there. I just didn't see the statue, I guess. The hell? Teleport spot, maybe? Build? I think I've seen footage of this, but I didn't know where to go, how to do it. I just stumbled on this. Just naturally. Okay. I'm trying to fix it. I fucked it up. Whatever. Weird feeling. I didn't want to say it, but I thought you were dead. Master Koga, yeah. He is a goofball, but he has actually proved himself to be, like, pretty proficient. Magnificent one. We gotta do a fight? I was not expecting this. Dude! Okay. Okay. Am I finally gonna get, like, the ability to do some stuff here? I mean, that's cool and all. Equal to 20 normal crystallized charges. I got a bunch of them, but I don't know what to do. Yeah, I don't know how to get, like, more energy cells on that. I mean, I could buy this stuff. I'll take one, I guess. maybe the ability from the Grand Central Mine is this, and like it was just an auto build schema is what that thing was offering. I just didn't have that yet. Interesting. See, that's the hardest part, is getting this shit off the ground. It just doesn't want to get off the ground. It's like, I don't know how to... It's like, I know I can put rollers or something underneath, but... I need a sled. I don't know. Does this? No, that doesn't seem to do anything. Backwards. Should work. Are you serious? Why did one break and the other one didn't? I'm so confused. Why did you break? Damn it. Oh, that just breaks off. I'm so annoyed. Wait, is it because it... Never mind, I think I got it. Now, if I can just... This is the blue one, right? Yeah. There it is, I see it. I'm assuming this is a Koga member. There's so much shit down here. I mean, that's cool. I mean, that's a sled. Maybe, oh no, that's a cart. Yeah, this tends to work. Hey, nice landing. This probably barely has one more flight left in it. I'm just gonna go up pretty high. Yep, let's go up as high as I can. Getting like Uku vibes or whatever, like Oko or Uku or whatever. This whole area is now just swathed in light. Interesting. Man, this game has so much to it. Yeah, also, I learned way too late that these actually had, like... I thought every machine just gave you, like, random whatever, but I didn't know they had a specific inventory. Mystery in the depths. Oh, was that part of this quest? I didn't even know. You can pour water over yourself. Interesting. Hot air balloon.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay. Forest of Time south of Hyrule Field. And I've gotten reports of another series of statues. Southwest. Using cooking to get gloom resistant effect. I'll just keep my pose for now. I can't believe that's in there. Messed up on the wheel. That's so dumb. Now I know I need 5 for the other 3.
Oh.
Why are they selling this? That's weird. Way to the south. I'll keep the diamond. Thing is like everything you have is like completely valueless. Decent amount of money, I guess, right there. That's interesting. And honestly, I know I didn't show a lot of the shrines because I did them like offline or off streaming, I should say. But most of them were just kind of, I don't know, they were fine, but it was nothing that needed to be like, oh my god, you know, I was able to figure out all of it pretty easy. Like, there was a couple where it took me a few tries, but none of them so far seemed to have been super crazy. Scares me every time it does that. And I know I have 8 hearts above 3, which is generally what's required. Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, they fixed it. It now says if it's below. I guess this helps because it's a little closer. Yeah, this will find all the ones that are hidden now. Oh, well. There's so, like, playing this game has made me realize of why when I'm seeing, like, playthroughs of this game across multiple YouTube channels, it'll be, like, part 53. I'm like, okay. Like, part 67, part 69. No idea what to do with those. I may have to look it up. I swear to God. It's... I'm getting so much of this stuff and I don't know who takes it. I mean, that gets me pretty close. Hero path, it shows where you traveled, plus sensor plus. Yeah, those are all from Breath of the Wild. Maybe Sensor Plus. Stronger reaction. Yeah, that's generally required late game. So what's the point of getting the shrine if I can just travel here? In a chest beside my desk. Well, that's easy. I got like 40 shrines. Now use the map to see the path of travel. You can save around 256 hours of gameplay. That's where I currently am. Okay. That was earlier today. Even has sound effects. That's nice. Oh, wrong button. Yeah. Yep.
Hey. Oh.
I need to start taking a shit ton of photos. Combat training, sneak strike. For some reason, this sword has been lasting forever. And these combat training sections actually are pretty useful. I don't think the first Breath of the Wild really had stuff like that. I mean, they kind of did for the flurry things, but they just didn't seem all that useful. Korok, it's not in the database. There, buddy. Like butterflies and stuff like that, definitely. Wow.
Oh! Huh. Sapo!
Hmm. My 3D printing thing finished. I can always tell because that thing is loud as all hell and then it goes quiet. Okay. Yeah, I remember that bone structure. Yeah. Courage to pluck. There was courage to fall, now it's courage to pluck. The weird. Oh, is this Jenga? We playing Jenga? Not what I wanted to do at all. Are you on the back one? God damn it. Now this one's difficult. And I can't seem to get over there. See, like, when I grab it, it kind of moves on its own because it wants to, like, position in, like, 8 cardinal directions. See, like, it just me grabbing it moves it. No, it's not any of that what I wanted to do. None of that was what I wanted to do. Okay, now this one is like super difficult because I'm not exactly sure what it's wanting. I know I need to get it over here somehow. It's not what I wanted to do. See, I don't know my goal for this. I'm trying to move this over, straighten it, so that when I pluck the bottom things down, I can get it all the way down. That none of that seems to be working either as intended or what. Nothing seems to be working as far as I know is intended. Okay, yeah, that just vanishes. I was wondering. I think I have an idea. No. Okay, this is easily the hardest one I've faced. Because it's clearly off-center. It clearly needs to be dumped over here. And it gets thrown into this area. That's all clear to me. Because it's literally facing in this direction. It's literally meant to topple over here. And it's literally meant to go over here. That all makes sense. But what I don't get, it's a courage to pluck. That means I'm supposed to pull things out. The physics don't really allow for that.
Thanks.
mean, kinda. But now what? So fidgety. I was just trying to move it to the center. That's so fidgety. I may have to look up a video on this because I don't know what the physics are wanting me to do. Like, I don't know what the developers intended for this situation because the physics aren't exactly clear about how I'm supposed to use the physics in this case. I'm just... I can't get over there, right? This one's the hardest one to mess with. See, what I don't get is when I'm holding it, it moves forward and then it gets slid back for that middle one. This one right here. Like, I'm just gonna press it. That's me not touching a button. That's just how, for some reason, selecting that one works, and I'm not exactly sure why. And I can't get over here, right? Yeah, it just immediately... Okay. This one's a toughie. Is that what I'm supposed to do? I think I may be onto something.
Hooks.
Oh, I'm not gonna do you yet. Put you right there. Stay. That didn't seem intentional at all. At all did that seem intentional. Not a single part of that seemed intentional. Well, okay, then what's all this then? Did I completely ninja it? Hold on, what is this? What is all this? Oh. So I only needed to grab two. Well, that would have been easy. Yeah, I did ninja it. Damn it. I don't know if what I did was faster in any way. I don't think it was. I think it would have taken the same amount of time. I just did it harder. None of that was how I thought that was going to go. You guys always do the same shit. Excuse me.
Thank you.
my last arrow. I need a lot of health items for this. I know I am gonna need it.
Hmm.
Okay, that was a little bit easier than I thought that was gonna be. Well, there's two of the three outfits. Toad sitting up here. I think that's everything around here. What's the purpose of that? Travel to the wrong thing.
Huh?
Need about 10 map data locations. I'm not quite sure what that means. So I can place 3 travel spots, I guess. Which I assume would be better for down below or above instead of regular Hyrule. But yeah, I got all the pad stuff completed, so that's gonna help me a lot. Fairies about. I don't see any. Red choo-choo jelly. Octorok eyeballs. Okay. Bright cap. I got a lot of those. So I know I just need seeds and bright caps for those. That's nice. I don't know if there's miners' other equipment. It could just be the feet. I don't know. I didn't do any of the Zora shit, though, today. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time.